Hey everyone, so the CEO has tweeted something new from what I'm seeing so far. If only I could rap, this would be bomb. For now, I'll just stick to hearing your song. And we're seeing, you know, the CEO having obviously some sense of humor when the price is going up. Well, Shib Army, there's some hype going around that me and Satoshi, the CEO, supposed to have a rap battle. So in the future, we could be seeing some big collaborations with everyone, especially McDonald's. I've been talking about McDonald's. So everyone, please retweet. And what we can see here, the most important thing about staking. So I already talked us in my previous coin burn video, but let me ask you guys, think for a bit less circulation of coins due to staking will increase the price. If 344 trillion is staked in Shiba swap, finally someone understands the purpose of staking, and staking will massively increase the price so far. But there's also some other good news that we need to talk about. So the first news that you need to know so you do not lose your coins, remember, Bone will start with zero tokens, okay? It will be basically stakeable, so do not try to buy. When the time comes, enter Shiba Swap, use Dig and Bury, and you will be getting your Bone tokens. During the first 2 weeks of Shiba Swap, our 2-week Shiba Swap liquidity event will allow you to get a Bone at 10x rate. So everyone who comes in early, and that's because they want a lot of new users, will get 10 times the Bone. So Shiba Swap liquidity event, to get Shiba Swap off the right paw, we are having a 2-week liquidity event. During these 14 days, Bone per block will be minted for allocation pool user returns. After this, the rate will be reduced over time with decreasing algorithm, which everyone who comes in early will massively profit from Shiba Inu. So what I can see here is we're definitely going to be having some big updates, some big investors coming in. If you want all the details, read the Wolf paper, and I already read the Wolf paper, but people have been buying Leash. Leash has been increasing in a price. We're all the Shib Army, and I think this clearly tells you that if you get 10x, you get 10x off the Bone on the first 2 weeks when Shiba Swap is out. A lot of new people will want to come in to get that extra Bone, and that will further drive the prices up, especially with people buying Shiba Inu coin and buying everything so they can get in on early. I think this will actually spread, mainstream spread, and I think the price would increase anywhere between 10 to 30%. Now, obviously not financial advice, but this is what I did from my research. But there's some good news. Seems like big institutions are already preparing to hold, and in the future, they will be investing into Shiba Inu. So Hut 8 CEO Jamie Leverton said the firm was on track to mine up to 3 additional Bitcoin per day by the end of August. And 8 Hut plans to hold 5K Bitcoin by 2022. So long-term miners actually believe in Bitcoin, you know, going back up, which is super, super exciting. Toronto-based crypto mining firm 8 Hut says it to increase its self-mined Bitcoin holdings based on expectation it will be able to expand its hash rate by 400%. So that's exciting to see. According to Monday announcement, Hut 8 said its experts hold 5,000 self-minted Bitcoin, roughly 172 million. So these are already millionaires. And in the future, we could be seeing, you know, these big mining firms, when it's not profitable to mine anymore, investing into other coins. So could be Shiba Inu, could be Dogecoin, but most importantly, they will be investing the coins with most utility, most potential. By the end of 2021, a far more than 31% increase over the current price of 3,800. The company said it anticipated crypto holdings were based on being able to increase its hash rate to 3 EHID. So that's huge. And you know, these are being around over here. Projected Bitcoin holdings follow Hut 8 completing a June 15 public offering, which earned the company more than 93 million in gross proceeds. So they're going to be holding their Bitcoin. And I think this is a clear indicator. If they're holding their Bitcoin, this is a very good indicator for Shiba Inu actually staying positive by the end of 2022 or by the end of 2021 even. We're just all waiting for the big events. China's crackdown on Bitcoin mining has led to a significant drop in the network's hash rate, with many firms forced to close their doors. And yes, China was not doing very well this month. However, Hut 8 said it anticipates network difficulty to drop up to 20% on July 8-1. So given the subsequent and ongoing exodus of miners in China, some reports have suggested that Chinese miners are considering relocating to Texas, and Texas is now accepting Shiba Inu as payment in some stores, a state with low-cost renewable energy in part due to looser regulations than those in many other states. So them holding this is good for the Shiba Inu price, it's good for a Bitcoin price, it's good for Ethereum price, and we're finally seeing the market recover from what I researched. Stock for a firm has seen modest year-to-date gains in 2021, rising more than 24% to reach 3.80, and we can see India investing because of the Shiba Inu donation. Look at this. Despite regulatory uncertainty, Indian crypto investment surges 20,000 in 1 year, and I think that's due to the donations. I honestly think that's because of the Vitalik donation, but by persistent threats of a renewed crypto crackdown from lawmakers, Indian investors have piled 38.8 billion into cryptocurrency over the past year. And I think the big increase is basically, well, it's very well known that the donation has changed a lot for both Shiba Inu and both people's lives. So despite India's uncertain regulatory climate regarding crypto assets, nationwide investments in digital assets have increased by roughly 19,000% over the past year. According to data from blockchain analytics from Chainalysis that was reported by Bloomberg on June 28, crypto investments increased during mid-2020 before going into parabolic as the market surged into a new all-time high. And Chainalysis estimates the total invested in crypto analysis grew across India from 200 million to 440 billion. That's a big number. And a lot of Indian investors invest into Shiba Inu. And I think it's very important to know here that there's big potential in India Shiba Inu blowing up, getting accepted as payment. You know, India has been actually considering making crypto a sort of an asset, considering it as an asset. So with the firm estimating 15 million Indians are exposed to cryptocurrency or actually use it. So I'm guessing at least 1.5 million Indians know about Shiba Inu. We're not sure how many of them actually do hold that yet. However, it's not been entirely smooth sailing for India's crypto sector since the Supreme Court reappealed the RBM ban last March, with lawmakers frequently threatening new legislation prohibiting crypto assets over the past 15 months. So it's still uncertain for India, but seemingly, because so many countries are accepting it as legal tender, so for example, Bitcoin, El Salvador, we can see they find it far easier to invest in crypto than in gold because the process is very simple. And usually they also invest into Shiba Inu. That's why you see the price go up. You go online, you can buy crypto, you don't have to verify it unlike gold. And 32-year-old local entrepreneur is among those who pivoted away from gold in favor of cryptocurrency. And I think gold will not survive. I think gold will be worth much less. Of course, banks are always going to be holding gold, but Bitcoin could be much, much larger. When Bitcoin broke above 50,000 in February before reinvesting in a recent crash, I'd rather put my money in crypto than gold. Crypto is more transparent than gold or property, and returns are more in a short period of time. So everyone is investing into that. I'll just quickly go through this one because I'll go into the next video, but it seems like we're going to be seeing a billionaire vows to spearhead Mexico's first Bitcoin-friendly bank. So if we get a Shiba Inu bank in the future, I really want to see something like that. So just going here, in September 2020, San Francisco-based crypto exchange Kraken became the first cryptocurrency business to receive a charter. So this is huge. First Bitcoin, then Shiba Inu and all other cryptocurrencies. So when this happens, we could be seeing a big increase and the market is slowly but surely recovering. I cannot promise you any explosions for Shiba Inu right now, but what I can promise you with non-financial advice and what I'm certain about from my own research is that we're seeing a slow, steady uptrend for Shiba Inu so far, and at some point it will massively increase. So the Mexican billionaire tweeted his support for a widespread adoption of Bitcoin, noting that his bank is working to become the first in Mexico to accept the world's leading digital asset. So it's happening. You know, the big changes are happening, and I think in the future we're only going to be hearing more and more positive news. Now that is something really, really exciting. They have big revenue, and you know, from El Salvador Salvador to Mexico. They're all testing Bitcoin right now. And in the future, we could be seeing actually Shiba Inu going for that legal tender as well. Do you think Shiba Inu will ever get accepted as legal tender if they make their own blockchain? Do let me know down in the comments below and be sure to drop a like. Thank you so much. I'm your host and see you next time.